Hello and welcome to another guide to Guild Wars 2. Today I'm going to show you how to get up into the canopy when the event is not active and there are any helicopters to ferry you up. First thing, of course, we're going to do here is look at the Verdant Brink. It has a few different layers to it. The upper layer is called the canopy. Looking at the surface, we can see there's a few different waypoints. The waypoint we want to go to is the Shrouded Ruins waypoint. If it's not active because of it's contested or something, you can try using the Pact encampment waypoint. If that's also contested, then we'll have to use the Shipwreck Peak waypoint to get here. Let's go ahead and use the Pact encampment waypoint. So we need to get across this ravine here. First level, unlocking updraft plus mushrooms and glider will find your way to pretty much any point in the canopy from this entry point. There might be other ways to traverse these vines right here, but this is the way that I've learned to do it so far. As a creature of habit, I'm going to continue doing that. So we glide over there, jump up on these rocks. This part can be a little bit tricky. Glide over there. The big trick to that is to make sure that you glide down towards the bottom of this root. If you just glide straight over, you're not actually going to be able to land on anything. And here we are, the first platform in the canopy. This area is mostly filled with electric and fire wyverns and is very painful, but there is usually one juvenile fire wyvern back here in this corner. If you kill, clean out all the other wyverns and you can tame that or try to grab it as a ranger. The spot we're going for right now is this bouncing mushroom you can see shimmering right here in the background, and it'll jump us over to the mastery point. Which is actually a kind of a jumping puzzle, although I don't think it technically counts as one because there's no chest at the end, just the master point. Using that bouncing mushroom puts us right here, and this is the entry point for the jumping puzzle to the master point. To show you where we are on the map, it is this master point right here that we are below. If you follow this pathway here, it's pretty self-explanatory, but I'll do a video on it a different time just because it has a few tricky points. But it will get you to this mastery point up here. If you don't want to go up to the mastery point, you can glide down to this jumping mushroom, which gives you access to the rest of the canopy. If you have updrafts, gives you access to various updrafts, which can get you to different platforms. If you climb back up this way, you can also get over to the champion platform over here. I hope that's been helpful. Add any comments or questions below. Thank you.